What's up, everybody? Man, it's your boy, Mr. Dugard, coming at y'all with another video, man. And I just want to say, man, football is back, man. Well, technically, you know, it is preseason, but, man, we finally get a little bit of, like, live football tonight, man. You know, it's the Philadelphia Eagles, the world champion Philadelphia Eagles, are hosting the Pittsburgh Steelers, man, over at the link, man. And, I mean, of course, the big homie Carson Wentz ain't going to play, and he shouldn't play. It also look like Nick Foles ain't going to play neither, man. And I'm sure people like Zach Ertz and Brandon Graham, we already know Alshon Jeffrey, Timmy Jernigan, you know, we know they ain't going to play. And they probably going to hold out veterans like Michael Bennett, Haloti Ngata, you know, Mike Wallace, you know, none of those guys probably going to play neither, man. But the guys that I am interested to see play tonight, man, is I want to see how Nate Sudfeld look, man. I've been seeing that, like, he been looking really good in practice, man. Like, he been throwing some real pinpoint passes. When I watched the Week 17 game against Dallas, man, he showed that he got some mobility, too. So I'm interested to see how he look, man, because, you know, after this year, man, he possibly going to be our backup quarterback going forward. You know what I'm saying? So I want to see how Nate Sudfeld look out there tonight, man. And then another player I want to see, man, is like Josh Adams, man, the undrafted rookie out of Notre Dame. You know, we hit on the undrafted rookie with Corey Clement last year. But, you know, we kind of need somebody to play like that blunt role and, you know, come in for like 5 to 10 carries a game as a bruiser, man. And Josh Adams, he has the size to play that role, you know what I'm saying? He actually look a little bigger than Blunt. But we gonna see, I wanna see how he look tonight, man, running the football, man. I wanna see the offensive lineman Jordan Mulata, man, the 7th round Australian pick. I heard he actually been struggling in practice, man, but you know, he got all the physical tools to be a great left tackle in the league, but let's see how he look out there, man. Like, they're going and getting real live game action against another team. You know, another player I want to see how they look, man, is Derek Barnett, man. Derek Barnett had a really solid rookie year last year. I want to see, like, how much better he got, man. I heard he been doing pretty good in practice, man. I want to see how much better he got, man. How he going to look this year going into his second year, man. Another player, you know, we looking at that Will linebacker spot, man. I want to see if it's going to be either Corey Nelson, Kamar Grugier-Hill, or Nathan Gary. I think Nathan Gary been getting most of the first team reps at the Will linebacker spot, man. So that's a position I'm going to be looking at. And in the secondary, man, I'm excited and ecstatic to see Sidney Jones, man. You know, I'm hearing like he out there holding it down on the outside, and he also could, like, cover the slot, man. You know, he finally healthy, man. I want to see how he looked this year, man. You know, he was projected to be, like, a first-round pick before the Achilles injury, man. And, I mean, if he what we think he is, man, that's just even a – because the one little weakness we had last year, man, was our corners, man. Even though they very young and, you know, they have some talent with them, you know, they get exposed to double moves and getting beat, you know what I'm saying? So I want to see how Sidney Jones look out there tonight, man. But tonight, man, world champion Philadelphia Eagles versus the Pittsburgh Steelers, man. I'm pretty sure they're not going to play a lot of their players neither, man. But ladies and gentlemen, man, we got football tonight, man. We got football tonight, man. World champs at home, baby. But that's all I got for y'all tonight, man. Y'all like and subscribe, man. Mr. Dugard on YouTube. Y'all have a blessing, man. Fly, Eagles, fly.